We're back. In Theme Park Tycoon 2. And in today's video, like I said, my last video, we're going to rebuild Kingda. And what we're going to do today is rebuild it, so. Because the one I have right now isn't that. It's terrible. So let's go right to it, and I'll show you guys. It's so bad. Gotcha. It's such a bad coaster. Look how wide it is. It's not supposed to be like that. Anyways, so we hit the boosters. We go up. And we make it, and then we turn out for a sec, and then we go back down, and then up, and then down, and then into some things. So. So, we're going to close it, and we're going to rebuild it. Anyways, let's get out the coaster here. We just go forward for a bit, and then there's some boosters here. Then do this. Let's go 90 degrees. We go up. And go full out. So let's see how this looks. Four, three, two, one. Launch. That's not enough speed at all. Let's do a booster. Just like so, and then we're gonna go up, straight up, and we go with -90 degrees. That's the one. So let's go like this. Let's see, do we even make it? So close. Let's try 150%. Boost power, 150. Let's try this. Five, four, three, two, one, launch. Yeah, that's good. Get up here and jump. I can't talk. Anyways, I'm back to the customer. So now that I know that works, that segment, I can just do maybe one more piece. No, it's not like one piece. Straight down. And out, just like so. And then let's go up. Alright, let's see how this looks. Enjoy. Sorry that I'm not talking, guys. Really. Let's go. Fire. So we hit the top and then we go down. Then up. And then down. And then into the brakes. Let's turn up the brakes power. Let's try 150 for that. Let's try that. Actually, I want to see what it looks like when it goes over this hill. Should be coming down very soon. And it hits. Right, that's perfect. Entrance. Exit. Perfect. kingda.com. Rebuild and open. That is going to wrap up today's video, guys. I hope you did enjoy. This was quite fun to make. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.